get your information. So there are two ways. One is already I discussed cryptography. Using algorithm, we simple text, you convert into a something that nobody others could see garbage, but with information. Another is steganography. Steganography means hiding some information. Stegno is secret, graphy means writing. So writing something in a secret way so that only you can understand, others cannot understand. So how can you hide this thing that I will show you? There are many ways you can hide your information, like password, inside some picture. You can hide your password or any very vital information inside another text, and that text you won't be able to find. You know how to view that hidden files? Hidden files? Okay, I'll show you that. Even in hidden files, it won't show. So now, first I'll show you once here, and then आप लोग भी करेंगे उसको एंड देखेंगे किस तरह से आसानी से आप सिंपल सिंपल वे से सीक्रेट वे में आप अपने कॉन्फिडेंशियल डेटा को सेव कर सकते हैं. सो फॉर दैट वी जस्ट ओपन कमांड प्रॉम्प्ट. फॉर ओपनिंग कमांड प्रॉम्प्ट यू शुड हैव टू टाइप सीएमडी. हियर आई हैव ओपन कमांड प्रॉम्प्ट एंड हियर आई कैन ओपन नाउ. आई कैन गो टू सी ड्राइव. Here I can make one folder, say cyber. First have a look. I'll make you write down everything I do, but first just have a look. My password. Say this is my Facebook password. password, I want to save it. I have written it and then I save it.